Okay. Here is the joke. While driving down a steep and curvy logging road, a group of biologists lose control of their 4WD, Jimmy and careen down the hill. The truck piles up at the bottom of the canyon, and everyone aboard perishes. Surprisingly, they all go to heaven. At an orientation they are asked, when you are in your casket and your friends and family are mourning about your death, what would you like to hear them say about you? The first guy, a well-known botanist, says, I would like to hear them say that I was one of the greatest botanists of my time, and left an eternal contribution to the botanical world. The second guy, an ornithologist, says, I would like to hear that I was a wonderful birder and made a huge difference in the recovery of our bird populations. The last guy, a scruffy mammalogist, replies, I would like to hear them say, Look, he's moving. Ha ha.